Aarya of a gyro argument, and I'm arriving ninth grader who's going to TJ. Jumping from elementary school to middle school was a really nice and fun experience. All the staff and teachers are really kind, and the school is also great. While moving from elementary school to middle school, one important thing to learn is organization. The less we have in our lockers gives us more time for the other things. Another tip that may help is that you should not be afraid to ask for help if you ever need it. The school has a wide array of clubs that are for everybody. I would suggest everybody to consider joining one. There are also programs such as Extended that can aid your learning experience. For those interested in STEM, there are ample opportunities and support available. To ensure that you make the most out of your time, make sure you have a daily routine. Doing the same things at the same time every day will really help you. Finally, try to get a lot of sleep before school so you don't wake up tired. Going to middle school was a wonderful and unique experience. I hope you'll also enjoy it too. Thank you and good luck.
Hello, my name is Soleil. I am a rising 7th grader at Gainesville Middle School. I know we were supposed to do this in person, but since we are not, I can't see you. And thanks to the coronavirus and how long my bangs are, you can't really see me either. First of all, I am so sorry that you lost the last few months of your final year of grade school, all the celebrations and end of year parties. That stinks, but we will make it up to you because you will have so much fun at Gainesville Middle School. Here's how I know you will have a blast. First, the teachers. They are outgoing, thoughtful, and some of them really know how to make you laugh. I was so nervous on the first day of school, I was shaking, but every teacher I met in the hallway and in class made me feel so relaxed. At the end of day one, I couldn't wait to come back for day two. The second reason I know you will have a blast, friends. You are going to meet so many new people in your classes, in the cafeteria, at events and games. I was a little bit sad the first day of school. The team I was on, Team United, none of my friends from grade school were on my team. And that might happen to you, but don't freak out if it does. It actually ended up being the best thing ever. I met so many new people, and some of them are my best friends today. The third reason is the activities. I play volleyball, which is amazing, go High Flying Hawks, but if that's not your thing, no worries. There are many other sports and clubs like robotics and Battle of the Books or chess club. You name it, we have it. The bottom line is, the more you put into your experience at Gainesville, the more you will get out of it. For example, spirit days, pep rallies, field trips, pink outs, football games, volleyball games. Come ready to have a great time, and you will. There are 7 kids in my family. My papa calls it his collection. I know, that's a lot of kids. Sometimes I just need a getaway. I'm happy that when I do get away, it's to Gainesville Middle School. I hope to see you there.